definitely eye-opening.
Most of us live very blessed lives, and I feel like it's very beneficial to sometimes get a slice of humble pie, as I like to call it.
I think anybody can do it. I think it's kind of humbling to do it and realize that there are people that do this every single night.
They're survivors, they're fighters.
I think you think about sleeping in your car and your probably first reaction is, oh man, no way. But it's really not that bad, and it is really fulfilling.
Once you do it, trust me, you'll be glad you did. You meet wonderful people. I have made some great friends. I know I will see you next year, and I hope to see you.